I want to thank Paula, Slater, our sculptor, for the remarkable work that she has done in crafting this monument. We have a stunning world-class monument because of her. Paula, you are not only a sculptor for this monument, but you are a great friend and a family member of the Vang family. And your kind work and skillful ability in building this monument will remain in the heart of the Vang people.
All about General Vang Pao. I had a very powerful and vivid dream in which the general held out his hand and said to his people, "Come with me to a free land." I awoke with tears in my eyes and phoned Dr. Zhao to share my dream with him, and that this monument's design needed to include the whole of GVP's life. Not just his military career, but also his decades of civil service to the Vang people. This would take more than a bronze portrait of the general. It needed to also tell the story in words and sculpted images of his long and amazing life. Dr. Zhang immediately agreed and supported my vision. We worked very closely together on this project. Dr. Zhang also had many profound ideas, including the addition of the cost of freedom granite wall. It is our intention that this historic monument not only be a place of information about GVP and the tremendous bravery and sacrifice of the Vang people, but also be a place in which to help heal the loss and wounds of the past and inspire the viewers' minds and imagination forward into the opportunities of this free land. This amount of help in creating this monument and massive portrait of GVP and the three relief panels. My husband, Chris Slater, worked with me on armatures and the rough clay build-out of the statue, and he created all the complex molds so the bronze foundry could cast the bronzes. Please stand up, my dear.
Thank you.
And take a bow. So
thank you. It was my great honor to work on this project. Thank you.
Thank you also to Dale Marshall, who produced all the lettering on the relief panels. Dale, will you please stand up? Also, the Artworks Foundry did a marvelous job casting the finishing this high quality bronze that will last for centuries. Thank you also to Tim Ahern, our contractor, who worked miracles, I mean miracles, getting everything installed, even through the rains and the floods and the weather that didn't want it to happen. Please stand up, Tim. And thank you to Keith Monument for the beautiful 17,000 pound solid granite base, and to the laser imaging and design for their amazing cost of freedom wall. Last but hardly least, thank you to Dr. Zhang and the GVP Monument Committee. You have been a delight and joy to work with.
Next, I would like to invite We fight for the man in our left and the man in our right. And when the armies have scattered and the empire fall apart, all the reunion is the memory of those precious moments we spent side by side.
ยาชิมวันนี้ป้าเจไปยาสามดอกหมดที่จารันเจไปยาปวดชิดเอา Thank you.
Okay.
All right, thank you.
Okay. Beautiful ladies. All right, ladies. One.
A beautiful new statue and memorial were unveiled today at the county fairgrounds in Stockton. It honors General Vang Pao. He was the Laotian commander who led U.S. operations in Vietnam for more than 10 years. Those operations along the border between Vietnam and Laos were described as the U.S. Secret War. General Pao and many other Hmong located to California's Central Valley after leaving war-torn Southeast Asia. He died in 2011, and that statue is in San Joaquin County because of one of the organizers, a key organizer, is a board member for the fairgrounds there.
A single white butterfly flitted around the monument the day that we were installing the Cost of Freedom wall, and I felt General Vang Pao's very strong presence. All morning of the second day, we were installing the granite base, and I looked for the large white butterfly and didn't find it. It didn't appear until the very moment we took the blankets that surrounded the portrait of GVP off and began to hoist him in the air by the crane. The beautiful white butterfly flitted so happily, and I knew the general spirit was overjoyed by this monument that we had created. Perhaps it will magically visit us today at this marvelous unveiling of this and dedication of this monument. Thank you.
Don't go high.